Hello friends, welcome back to another new video from Health and Techie. Today in this video, I will show you how to get rid of white mealybugs on your plants using a natural pesticide. And I will show you how to make that pesticide and how to apply the pesticide on your plants. There is only a little bit now, but they can spread very very fast into the other parts as well. So I have to get rid of them very quickly. So without wasting any time, let's prepare the pesticide. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button to see more videos just as like this. Let's begin. The very first and the important ingredient required to prepare the pesticide is the boiled rice. You have to take about 50 grams of boiled rice to prepare the pesticide. Make sure that the rice is well boiled. And the another ingredient required is a plastic bottle with at least 500 ml of water capacity in it. Now what I am going to do is, I am going to add the entire amount of the boiled rice into the water bottle. Make sure that you have taken about 50 grams of boiled rice to prepare the organic pesticide. Okay, now our filling is almost completed. After filling, I will show you the next step. You have to add water into the container. You have to take about 500 ml of water and then you have to pour the water into the container. After pouring the water, you have to place the container aside for 48 hours, that is for 2 days. During these 2 days, you have to shake it vigorously during a certain period of time. Don't forget to shake it. And during this period of time, the starch present in the rice will be converted into ethyl alcohol. Ethyl alcohol contributes to the pesticidal activity of the solution. The ethyl alcohol can be penetrated into the outer layer of the mealybugs, so it is a very good pesticide against the white mealybugs. So after 2 days, this is how the solution will be looking like. It will be more turbid and it will be converted into ethyl alcohol. Now I will show you how to apply this solution on your plants. You have to apply a cap top to spray the pesticide directly onto the plant. And now I am going to spray this pesticide on the plant. During the spraying, you should spray all over the plant because any remaining mealybugs can be very dangerous and harmful for your plant. So cover the entire portion of your plant. This is a very powerful pesticide, especially against white mealybugs. So you should try this trick at your home. And if you have any doubts about this, please let me know in our comment section. And don't forget to wipe out the remaining mealybugs from the plant just as like this using a leaf or a piece of paper. So guys, that's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and also please subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. And thanks for watching and have a nice day guys.